And?
Oh, so this week's big release is like Lady Bird, and I imagine that it's just really teen angsty and stuff.
Am I supposed to be like your mother right now? I'm not sure if I'm happy about it. Yes, it's Lady Bird. This is a story about a mother and her teenage daughter in Sacramento, California in 2002. The daughter wants out. She's in her senior year in high school. She wants out of town. She wants to go into bigger and better things. It's a turbulent relationship. It's a hilarious relationship, and it's two amazing performances by Saoirse Ronan and Laurie Metcalf as the mother and daughter. Expect some golden statues in their future.
So there's also the directorial debut of Greta Gerwig.
Yes, speaking of young people on fire, were we speaking of young people on fire?
I don't think so.
Oh, well, anyways,
go with it.
She's a young person on fire. Greta Gerwig, we know her from Frances Ha, Miss America. She is fantastic in this. She wrote it. It's loosely based on her life, too. So, yeah, so she's going to be a big, big force in cinema, I think, coming up.
Worth the popcorn?
Totally worth the popcorn and totally worth a phone call to your mother to apologize for ever being a teen girl.
There you go. That's your movie minute.